So in today's speech, I'll be talking about the complex topic of accountability.
Our group is made up generally of students, staff, and faculty here at the university and some members from the outside community. And we come together to improve and build upon our speaking and leadership skills. Golden Toasters is an individual club within Toastmasters International. Toastmasters International is a worldwide organization. I think there are currently about 9,000 clubs. The great thing about meetings is nobody does the same role 2 weeks in a row, and there's a Toastmaster who is in charge of the meeting. There is usually two speakers. There are speech evaluators, the general evaluator, a timer, the ah counter, and the grammarian. And these pieces of feedback all help us become better speakers.
You made a gesture of unraveling, which this was kind of cool.
We assign a mentor to every new member, and that mentor will work with the new member to get that icebreaker speech done. We'll actually work closely with them through their first three speaking projects.
I love the way that your whole speech was a metaphor. You drew us a picture, and everything that you said substantiated your title of pushing the boulder up the hill.
When you first hear about it, oh gosh, I'm going to go there and work on my public speaking skills. Well, that's kind of a drag, isn't it? But no, our meetings are very lighthearted. People have a good time. And we are open to anybody here in the community. We're always welcome to have visitors. You can just come to a meeting and see what we do. That's, I think, the thing we encourage the most.